If your power meter is smashed up, it could mean you have no power in your house. But it's also dangerous. If the wire is bare, beware. Touching the wire can seriously hurt you or your family. Report all damaged meters by calling Power and Water on this number. Power and Water will talk to you about staying safe and getting it fixed as soon as possible. Stay away from damaged meters and keep your community safe.